From the Windy City here in Chicago, Illinois, he's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Western Conference showdown tonight. They're not going all the way to the East, but still some hard miles for these teams.
I always thought it was an exaggeration how much the travel affects the teams in the Western Conference until I got traded there. And then I was like, oh my God, I'm in the plane the whole time. It really matters.
Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. The Blues start with possession as we are now underway. And it's a quick pass to O'Reilly. The Blackhawks gain control of the puck against the wall. From the right side, takes the pass. Slides the pass over to DeBrincat. Chicago's got the puck against the boards. Oh, what a hit! Parayko stick handling in his own zone. Tarasenko's got it on the offensive end. And he takes a shot! He scores! And this place got quiet quick.
Well, that's the way you want to start on the road. You talk about getting early momentum. Nothing better than that. Now, the only way he's stopping this one is if it hits him. As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it.
St. Louis has the game's first goal. It's almost a collective by scoring here early.
Really quiet in the building. I don't think anybody expected this game to start like this.
Chicago's got the puck against the half wall. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Directs it on over to O'Reilly.
2 minutes, 46 seconds.
Quick shot with the stop. Here's a shot. Denies him again.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The Blues lead it 1-0. Strome's won the faceoff. Chicago's got it in their own zone. And here's a pass to Saad. Rocks him. St. Louis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Moves into the offensive zone. Receives the pass. Puck grabbed by Schwartz. His reflexes on display tonight. Chicago's in transition. Takes it from the right side. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. The Blues have it now. Puck picked up by Thomas. Blocked in front. Chicago's got a hold of it against the wall. The Blackhawks are on the attack. Here he is with the backhander. Scores!
We just keep working away. Your lines roll over and over and over. You hope to build a little momentum. One shot ties the game. And now it's a whole new ball game.
And we are all evened up here.
Two parts to this, James. He gets himself into the low slot in good position, and then he zips a backhander past the tender.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, it's all tied up. St. Louis has won the draw, and they take possession in the neutral zone.
Dylan Strome.
Into the corner of the attacking area. And now it's over to Bortuzzo. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Sanford. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Oh, he had that corner, but he puts it off the outside of the post.
These two teams haven't spread out at all today. A tie game is almost broken as that shot hits the post.
The Blues scoop it up along the boards. Takes it to the front, and he makes the save.
Tarasenko's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
More than half the frame has been played here. We got a tie game. Picked up along the wall by Murphy. The Blues gain possession along the wall. Loose puck battle along the boards. Here's a shot. Comes up with the block. Absolutely fearless. Made that stop. There's a whistle as the official's calling for a penalty here.
So often in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
The Blues get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
Critical time in the game here. The top-ranked power play in the league gets their first opportunity to break this tie.
Gets it out of his own end. The Blues get a hold of the puck along the boards. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Moves it quickly over to Tarasenko. They score! Ray, I don't know how many times we've traveled around. You always talk about it's better to play in front.
Well, you break the deadlock here, James. Now you get out in front, you can dictate the pace of the game. Power play's job is to create shots, and if you can create them from the most dangerous areas of the ice, you're going to be successful. Dead center, in the slot, he doesn't miss.
St. Louis seems to be proving that hard work pays off.
Well, they've grinded away here, but they've had the majority of shots through their hard work, and they've got the lead because of it.
Puck scooped up by Petrangelo. Quick pass to Tarasenko. Makes the save. Grabbed along the board by Tarasenko. Slides the puck down low. Wrists one in close. And he gets a paddle on that one.
Crawford's able to recover, and he makes an unbelievable save here. That's a good chance.
Getting into the later stages of this period, St. Louis is trying to build on that one-goal lead. Shens won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Shot right in front! Denies him in close.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Makes his presence known on the ice. St. Louis tries to break out from their own end. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Here's a shot! Denies him on the play! And now it's grabbed by Thomas. Chicago's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Angles it over to Strome. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. The Blackhawks ready to go on the attack. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Moves it to Thomas. St. Louis is across the blue line. Pokes it away in his own end. Chicago's got the puck. Here they come up along the wing. And he regains control of the puck. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Hammers it! Oh, comes up with a stop! And with just seconds to spare, they get a goal here to close things out.
You gotta look at it from both ways. That's a real kick in the pants for the team that gave up the goal. But what a boost of energy for them to score this late in the period. He's got a battle into position here. Gets underneath the defenseman and puts it over the glove into the net.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Strome's won the draw.
Scored by number 20, Brandon Saad, by number 2.
And there's the horn concluding period number 1 as both teams get on the board.
19 minutes, 57 seconds.
As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. Opening faceoff for period number 2, about set to go. Still tied up here as we get underway here in period number 2. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Crawford's plays the reason this game is tied, James. He was outstanding in that first period.
The Blackhawks have it against the wall. Chicago's got the puck in the defensive end. And he moves it up to DeBrincat. Oh, he'll feel that one. St. Louis has it in their own zone. And he says no! Slides it to Tarasenko. Here's a short pass to Parayko. Moves the puck. Looking to set up offensively. Drives to the paint. Tarasenko's looking to make something happen here in the corner. And he puts that one aside with ease.
As soon as the player winds up, the goaltender moves out, squares up, and makes the save on the slapper.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Strome's won it in their own end. The Blackhawks move the puck in the defensive zone. And he's going after him here.
Parayko's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him. This has been a pretty tough shift for him, banged up in the middle of it. Now he's got to hobble his way to the bench. Hopefully they'll get the door open and he can get in and get some help from the trainer. Shen's able to jump back into the play. Heady work by the trainer to get him a new stick.
St. Louis takes possession along the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. St. Louis plays it against the boards. Chicago's looking to break out of their own end. Taken by Murphy. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Fires one on goal. And just a little too high on the play.
I like the delivery. He just shot it over top of the net.
Quick feed to Bozak. Chicago's got the puck in their own end. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Peary. Jabs the puck away. And we'll get a face-off while one lucky fan gets a souvenir.
He's been in some discomfort since he took this hit, a clean hit right through the body.
Still lots of time left in the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Bozak's won a big draw on their own end. Quick pass to Dunn, and now he tries to get it across to Steen. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. St. Louis has it in the open ice. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. And a great save! Puck grabbed by Shaw. St. Louis has possession of it now. Shaw's got the puck in his own zone. And some good footwork to kick it away. Chicago's got it along the wall. To the front of the net. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
St. Louis is in the offensive zone. He grabs the puck here at the point. He says he scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead. I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that traffic.
The Blues have taken the lead here in the second, but I wouldn't say it's safe.
Doesn't feel like it at all. This seems like a game that's going to go right down to the wire.
Slides the puck to DeBrincat. Now a quick pass to Murphy. Slides the puck over. And he can't hang on after that hit. The Blues look to start the transition game. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. St. Louis moves it quickly along the wing. Gets the puck in deep. Chicago's gained possession along the boards. From the right side, they gain the zone. St. Louis takes possession at center. Here's a chance, and that one's stopped. The Blackhawks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Here they come. Moves it around along the half wall. Here he is, shot right in front, and he denied that opportunity. St. Louis with possession in their own zone. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
Quick hands, not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
Here in the late goings of the period, St. Louis has been the better team these last few minutes and could be poised to add to that one-goal lead.
1 minute left.
Parayko's moving the puck through his own zone. Schwartz moves it into the attacking end. Scooped up along the wall by Parayko. Moves it to Shen. Oh, what a stop with the stick!
The replay will show us that he's in good position and makes an excellent stick save to turn away a really good scoring chance.
The Blues have been the more active squad, and they continue to lead late in the second period. Chicago's got it in the defensive zone. Well, not exactly a banner night for the goaltenders as the second period comes to an end. At least they'll get a breather here.
Open a savings account this month at Fay Bank and get access to team press conferences, practice, or locker room tours.
Third period just around the corner. Ray and I will be ready to bring all the action in moments.
Your team's proud exclusive banking partner.
Third period action. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Chicago's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
He scores! Alex DeBrincat!
I thought he was in good position here to make the stop, but this puck goes right through him between the legs and into the net.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We are all tied up in this one. Puck picked up by Pietrangelo. And he slides it quickly to Parayko. Levels him with the hit.
This is a confident player right here. He's got two goals earlier in the game. He's got the puck on his stick. He's got to be thinking about number three.
St. Louis has it near the wall. Back at the point, they set it up. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Kane's taking it from his own end. And now he passes up to Saad. The Blackhawks move it in. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Takes a shot! Stopped by the goaltender.
He ran right through him on that hit. Lined him up. Timed it perfectly.
More than half the period left to play. It's all tied up. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Stick save and a beaut by Binnington.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
St. Louis plays it along the wall. Big hit. Chicago's got control of it now from their own end. Takes the pass. Chicago's on the attack. Maintains possession. And that one's blocked. Puck scooped up by Shen. St. Louis is on the attack. Sends a pass over. The Blackhawks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Chicago's got it in their own zone. Sends the pass over. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Strong defensive effort. The Blues get a hold of the puck along the boards. Slides it on over to Sanford. Tremendous hit against the wall.
Yeah, unless you're the guy carrying the puck. Man, that's gotta hurt.
Everybody loved it but him. Looks to pass it to Steen. Nice zone entry on the left side. Chicago's looking to break out. Takes the feed. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Shaw's got it deep in the offensive end. The Blackhawks going to work on offense. Takes a shot. Tremendous read as he pokes it away with the paddle. Here they come on the attack. Excellent stick work on the play. The Blackhawks gain control of the puck against the wall. Chicago's looking to break out of their own end. Now he takes it over the line. Nice pass. Misses!
Hit the net.
Scores! And the deadlock is broken!
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead.
Now, you don't have to read body language very well to see what the goalie thinks of this. He stopped most of it, but not enough. It bounces into the net.
Chicago's got the one goal lead here in the third.
Like lots about the way that they've played, this goal is well earned, and now they have a chance to win this game.
Taken by Pietrangelo. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone.
Oh man, James, that was big.
The Blackhawks gain possession along the wall.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. Trying to get back on the attack now. St. Louis moves it ahead. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Taken along the wall by DeHaan. That pass goes a little sideways. From the point, looks to make something happen. St. Louis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Less than 60 seconds to play in this tight one. Answered the call there. Down the right side and into the zone. Nice poke check. Picked up along the boards by Saad. Big save. Handles the puck. St. Louis gains the zone. Not able to connect. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. Picked up along the wall by DeHaan. Can't get a hold of that pass. Here's a short pass to Dunn. Nowhere for that shot to go through. And now he angles it across to Strome. Takes the feed. Fires to the empty net. A chance to end it. There's the empty net insurance marker. And should bring an end to this one.
Yeah, that'll wrap it up. Put a bow on this, baby. It's over.
Well, now you got a couple of goal lead here with the empty netter. That should be enough to put this away.
Chicago's added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with a easy one into the empty net.
Parayko's going to play it against the half wall. That opportunity's rejected. All hands on deck here as the extra attacker is now out. That's all she wrote from this one. It's like the old song goes, all they do is win, win, win.
Man, it's fun when you play like this. Your team goes into a game you almost know you're going to win, and they've put together a long winning streak.
You know, and as you see the players wave to the crowd, it's amazing. It's not just the kids that are getting into this.
Look how many people stay to see this salute between player and fan.
And that'll do it for Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.